How's it going?
Okay.
You didn't get scared or something, did you? There's no monsters in the closet, right? Because I hate monsters.
There's no such thing as monsters.
Oh, that's a good thing.
I heard a bang.
Like a truck bang?
Like a gun.
That's funny, because we moved out of that bad neighborhood. There's not too many guns around here.
How far can bullets go?
They go pretty far, but they usually get stuck in something and stop.
What if they don't?
You thinking about that bullet that came through your window? You think we should move again?
I like it here.
Me too, but if that bullet found out where we lived... Oh, hold on.
What?
I'm so stupid. How can I forget this?
What?
Nah, forget it. You ain't gonna believe me.
Tell me.
Okay. When I was 5, this fairy came into my room one night.
Right.
See, I told you weren't gonna believe me. Okay, go to sleep now, you little
Don't
rat.
Don't tell me.
Okay. So this fairy comes into my room. And I'm like, yeah, right, you're a fairy. Anyway, we're talking, you know? And she's flying all around the room, knocking down all my posters and stuff.
She was flying?
Yeah, but she had these little stubby wings. I mean, she could have glued them on, you know? Like, I'm gonna believe she's a fairy. So she said, I'll prove it. So she reaches into her backpack. She pulls out this invisible cloak. She ties it around my neck. And she tells me that it's impenetrable. You know what impenetrable means? It means that nothing can go through it. No bullets, nothing. She told me that if I wore it, nothing would hurt me. So I did. And my whole life, I never got shot, stabbed, nothing. I mean, how weird is that? Only she told me that I was supposed to give it to my daughter on her 5th birthday, and I forgot.
Can I touch it?
Sure, go ahead.
I don't feel it.
Yeah, it's pretty cool, huh? If you want, I can take it off and tie it around your shoulder. She told me how to do it. Unless you think it's stupid, then...
Don't you need it?
No, not anymore. So what do you think, you want it?
Mommy! Coming, I'm coming! He doesn't